Update, everything's updated. Let's go. Now, it should pop up. Everything should pop up relatively quickly on your end, because this is the last thing I captured. See? Right there. Why does it look so weird? It looks like it's improperly sized for whatever reason. That's fine, I guess. Weird. Anyway. Let's see. So I'm going to say 143. This is just for me later when I have to make the highlights for today's stream. So don't mind me in the slightest. Dang it, that doesn't work.
Captain Blade built the Magnus Lighthouse a few years before he died. His notes say that if you take the compass to the top of the lighthouse, it'll show you exactly where the treasure is buried. Of course, Blade's notes also had a lot to say about society being secretly run by sentient tacos. It kind of went off the rails there near the end.
Noted. Is that it?
Fine. I'll make the sky bleed.
Don't care about you, sir. Nope, it's not there. And you are still chasing me. Is it this one? Yes. Close enough? Cool. It was close enough. Now where is the next... that it? Well, that's it. I see. Excuse me. Excuse me, pardon me, coming through, hot stuff. I'm focused on racing, not fighting. So forgive my crude terminology, but piss off for half a minute. And time. Oh. Is it actually just on the boat? I really hope it's just on the boat. Now I'm not focused on kicking my own butt. How's everybody doing today? We're gonna have a talk about this later, I already forgot your name. I mean, it's not as strong as this. I doubt, but let's look. Oh. It is stronger. Let's see, I can get off. Gosh, but I consume so much. You know what? I'm tired of this shotgun. And I'm okay with this grenade, so let's sell the rest. Yeah, I like this one better. RPGs! This one has a slightly different paint job, and it does 0.2% more damage. Take it. Take it, take it, take it. Where am I going? Over here. Up in there. Where are you?
I told you what would happen. It's a bloody business, Bates.
Where are you? There you are. Okay, so I have to get up. Up there. Got it. Oh, and what a convenience. A ladder. Get more light. There we go. Yeah, this is nice. I mean it's still the afternoon, so I'm not exactly rise and shine at the ass crack of dawn. But this is nice to get my morning workout done. Stream in the afternoon, and then if I still got energy left at night to turn around and just spend my night doing whatever else I gotta do. I should have been doing this the entire time during quarantine, but alas, I always learn my lessons a few minutes too late. Whoa, okay, I wasn't anticipating that, but you know what, we'll run the set on that. Alexander Hamilton, Alexander Hamilton. Oh, hi, Grenade. Cool, thanks for showing me your face. Oh god, lag. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Yeah, I like the shotgun a lot better. I can actually hit things with it. Yeah, I think I like the shotgun a lot more. Let's see. Actually, this whole situation I got going on here with my loadout is pretty awesome at the moment. Am I allowed out here? Oh god, well, it better be. Nope, not allowed out here. Paper cut. $350,000. Why do I have so much money? Wait, I shot my sniper rifle. Why don't... Weird. Oh well. Well, let's see. Let's head up. This is not up. This is up. Also, I just realized I gotta check my phone. Nope, we're good. Sorry, I'm going to be impulsively checking my phone over the next few, like few days and few streams, just because I'm anticipating some bad news. Explode, please. There's a way in there. Can't get up there yet. Oh, I did. Please go down. Okay. That's all handled. Also, let me lower my microphone a little bit so my face is actually visible. Hi, it's my face. I better be able to get around that way in a minute. In a hot minute. Burning? Yeah, he's burning. I'll shoot your legs, I don't care. There's someone up here. No? Okay, cool. That's fine. Missed. Nailed it.
A crimson mist is so nutritious.
I'll hit him with one of these. That was fun. Aha! I found a pooper. And no treasures over here. Hey, that's kind of what I'm after. That's the direction I would like to go. That's the direction I'm supposed to go anyway. Ha ha! Situational awareness. I don't have that. What I do have is more treasure. Okay. Thanks for wasting my grenade. God, I love this Bouncing Betty. I forgot how much I love Bouncing Betty's bottle. Bottle, 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 bottle. Damn it. Bottle. Hello. Hi, welcome back. Message in a bottle. Sending out an SOS. 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 Anyway, I'm looking for an X. It's not Zeta. God, what was X in Spanish? I forget now. It's gonna drive me nuts. Well, more nuts than I already am. Okay, that's too far. Now, there is a high chance that I've walked past this at least twice. But with a vantage point, I'll be able to see a lot better. Now, it could be somewhere over there, too. And that is most assuredly death down there. Okay. Where am I? Found the bottle. Oh, I need to get to the top. That's why I'm not finding it. We gotta go to the top first. But there is this entire area out here that I'm curious about. That is not charted on my map. Thank you. I'm just gonna assume there's a quest that's supposed to be out here and this is just nothing, but we explore. In this household, we explore every island. We even explore the dead island. God, what happened to that? What happened to that game series? Like, it had such promise and then just nothing. Well, I have to come back here later for something, I bet. Fortunately, I need my mouse so I can actually do this jump right. Oh. Well, that's my minor reward. Okay, good, that's good enough. That's all I wanted. Alright. Why is this acting like it's special? Is that the thing I'm gonna walk out on? Maybe. Maybe I'll walk out in a minute here. Okay. Adventure continues. I've not been here yet, I don't think. He's done. I have no idea where your hitbox is.
Paper cut.
He's done. Well, that was fun. I sniped all the dudes. Oh, that's a chain gun. Oop, wrong way. This? Yeah, they made sure it fit. Where are dudes? No dudes? No dudes. Well, I found a better grenade. That's plus. Hold, please. Do I have to push it again?
Is it working? What's happening?
We're about to find out. Okay, we'll do that, but first things first, message in the bottle. Okay. So let's confirm with sources. To the right of the southern chest. This is the northern chest. I didn't see this one at first, so good thing it came back. Oh, there it is.
Top notch, my friend. And don't worry, I still need your help to get past whatever traps there might be in the treasure chamber. I will not betray you until we find the treasure room.
I'm hiding the blasted treasure. It got my entire crew killed. But if you want to die looking for it, have fun. This is Captain Blade, signing off for good.
Well, Captain Blade's dead. Merry Krimba. I gotta go this way anyway. Oh, that's death. Why, though? Can I just teleport? There is an unmapped spot over there, so I'm gonna go jump to it and see what happens. And I'll probably die again. But then I'll revive. And then we'll move on with everything. Up we go. Stop. Okay, that means I can stop reading Twitter, right? Wrong. I will continue to read Twitter. So why is this... Oh, I'm gonna die again. Man, they really do just force you to take that slow lift back down, don't they? Man. Why, though? I see. That's why it's a death area, because they want to make sure you do that encounter. Whew.
Pointed out by the lighthouse, so this is where I say
Well, that tells me she just got her just desserts. All right, I need to buy some health. You cute. I see. Some Davy Joe, some Pinocchio type stuff going on here. Noted. Oh, really? Fortunately, I remember how rack hives work. Do you know? Well, using it, but is there anything else back here in the Roscoe area? Got some distance on it. Hell yeah, we're using this gun. Well, that's not it. Where to go? I need the health refill. Thanks. Well, it seems like that's the place to hit it, then. Well, busted that, whatever that was. Can I shoot it? No, I just have to aim with the eyes now. No. Well, busted that one open. Busted everything on you. Whatever, you're dead. That's fun. Well, I'm somehow hitting it. Where are you? Go away. That's dead. But I found a better grenade. I don't need the handout anymore. Anyway. I guess I go this way. Oh, did he make a path? I think he made a path. Oh well, death welcomes all. Kinda made a path.
So ends the story of how the Vault Hunters defeated the treacherous Captain Scarlet and slew the Leviathan. And as the sun set on Pandora, the Vault Hunters realized that while they'd found Captain Blade's lost armory, the true treasure of the sands had been inside them all along. The end. How was that?
That last part was really hokey.
Yeah, it felt kind of contrived, didn't it?
Extremely. But otherwise, you ended that story pretty well for a dirty little orphan.
Thanks.
Ah, don't mention it. I gotta teach somebody to tell these stories when I'm gone. Might as well be you.
Yeah. I love you, Marcus!
That's weird.
I love you, Marcus. Don't make it weird. Well, we finished off Captain Scarlet's booty. Booty. Jibooty. Ugh. Sorry, something's been itching on my foot, so I'm looking at it really quick here. Make sure I don't have like a stick shoved in there or something. Went to my parents' house, nephews were there, they wanted to play games, yada yada, so on and so forth. So, I'm trying to run outside barefoot a little bit. Yeah, there's something in their foot. Okay, we're good. Okay, I'm good. There we go. Well, I'm not done here. I'm going up there. I killed an endgame boss. I want my endgame loot.
Give me loot.
There we go. You know, I'll still take it. And look at all this lovely stuff, I think I'm just using the one that gives experience right now. Oops, wrong button. Yeah. I think it's finally time to replace that. Ooh. Got a better grenade out of all that. Now I have Moxie's. I have Moxie's bad touch. Ooh. Ooh, though. Well, I'm giving up the fire damage. I like 3 guns with fire damage. Why not? Take the gun that's basically meant for my class. I will look at that corrosive one later. Oh, I'm full. Well, what can I throw away that's white? Not a lot, so we'll throw away some greens that I don't care about. That looked like it was one perfectly suited for me. Boiling blood, taste of blood. I don't know if I have any of that. Taste of blood. Elemental Elation and Fire Fiend. Okay, so what do I have equipped? Well, I will try. I'm not using a lot of explosive stuff now, so let's try this for a while.
time for the meat pounding.
Okay, we're throwing more greens over the side. Bye. Okay, it's one of those. All right, cool. I'll have to try it out in a combat scenario. A three-way Hulk, you say? Not any better. Interesting. Okay. Oh, I left this behind. Well, see, can I pick up anything else? Nope, I'm full now. So now I can leave. I've acquired all my loots and bounties. I have a new SMG and a new pistol to try out. I'm running the long way out of here, I just realized. Oh well. This is the moment where I wish I had the slide from Borderlands 3 just so I could entertain myself while I'm moving. But alas, I cannot. And I'm not going to install a mod this late into the game and corrupt my file just so I can slide. Because somebody's probably modded the slide into this game, unofficially. Okay, but what's this area here? Nothing of importance, it would seem. Nothing of importance, it would seem. That's nothing really. So, I do want to sell several guns. I'm going to bank that, but let's put that away. That way, yeah. Put pretty much all this away. Nope. Put that in storage. Put that in storage if I feel like it. Hang on to that. Sell that. Get rid of that. I like that grenade. I would like to try out that grenade possibly. Nope. Oh, just a standard grenade now. There we go. So try out some stuff, put stuff in bank. I do need to buy back. Where is your pistol?
Tell your friends, Marcus Munitions.
Okay. To the Oasis. My boot's getting sore. Yeah. Like. Wonder if I can grind that fight now. What's the worst that could happen?
Captain Blade, lighthouse a few years before he died. His notes say that if you take the compass to the top of the lighthouse, it'll show you exactly where the treasure is buried. Of course, Blade's notes also had a lot to say about society being secretly run by sentient tacos. He kind of went off the rails there near the end.
Well, I can do stuff again. Oh, I never did some of these. Huh. Oops, I forgot some of the side quests. Well, we're not quite done here. Where am I going? I'm teleporting again. Oh, so much driving. Oh well, whatever. I kind of signed up for this. Oh, cool, the gate's open. I can just kind of drive in now. Good talk, guys. So let's see how this grenade works. Looks like it just shocks anybody caught in the crossfire. Yes. Perfect. Too much at once happened.
Who wants the first slice? Let me hear those screams.
Have fun, guys. As awesome as this gun is, I actually need. As awesome as that gun is, I don't think I like that. I'll bank it, but I'm not going to use it. I am liking this relic a lot. Alright. And I'm liking the grenade a lot, so... I think I'll keep the corrosive grenade on me just for... Yeah. Just in case I find myself in a robot-heavy area, but I like this electric grenade. No. Less talking, more die. I'm gonna throw a grenade out and see what happens. Oh, there it is. Could you stop? Just stop. Stop. Oh, you're down here. Whatever. Find your target. God, I love doing that. No, I literally have a grenade now. Let's just walk through the enemies. Enemies? Sure, why not? Go get him. Perish.
Open your veins.
Yeah, it's working out better. I like this loadout a lot. But don't get me wrong, the D.Va pistol was pretty cool, but I do not like those delayed damage guns at all. Cause, you know, efficiency on your damage. Did I shoot enough bullets to kill it yet? How about now? What about now? Is it dead yet now? Speaking of things being dead yet now. You. Well, there's one in the boat out there. I can see that from here. That's fine. Just burn. Said burn. So make it out to the ship out here. I killed the Leviathan. You know what? I have this sniper rifle for a reason. Boop! Thank you. I should use this SMG a little bit just to see how high the damage calculation can get on it. Also, I got some badass rank, I think. Do I have enough for... Yep. Oh, that feels amazing. Thank you. I like this grenade. Ow. Somebody did something bad. So how many ammo stacks am I up to? 115 chamber, hell yeah. Fine, go play with that. Where's your friend going? I'm just gonna chill. That's fun. I like this SMG a lot. Anyway, grab the last one of these. And then find out where a side quest is. Oh, I was looking at that earlier. Well, before I knew this was a side quest I could do. So now that I have that one done. I have to get my way out to the refinery. Now, is there just a quick way down, or do I have to run halfway back? Looks like I have to push. Well, I'm actually at the end of this place, so I was about to start running back from a place I was done with. Go me. Are you sure you want to do that? Sure you want to do that? Should set up a chain reaction. Where is your hitbox, my guy? Okay, you want to play fisticuffs? Let's play fisticuffs. Okay, now that's done. Now I may venture forth to wherever this invincible man hides and resides. Ugh. I want my shotgun back. Yeah, I don't care about that treasure chest enough. So hey, who wants to see me probably die because they're probably... It's probably another Cromerac situation. I'm walking into the jaws of death. Oh my god, that water hit the spot so hard. Water do be hitting different. Okay. I have another quest out here. Remember how I said I was going to keep that one? That's gone. There. Remember how I said I was keeping the one grenade? Well, this is now that time. Because there's going to be a lot of robots out here. Get him.
Stop screaming! Keep the blood pouring!
Well, I'm dying a lot now. This is fine.
Help me, cleanse Pandora. I am the Censorbot. All immorality will be destroyed. Cursing is immoral. The bandit DJ is about to broadcast a stream of profanity from a nearby radio tower. Murder him, violently.
Have fun, boy. Okay. Well, as much as that is, Hyperius the Invincible. Still in here. Where? In that area I haven't been able to go to before. Okay. There is work to do. Ouch. Need to trim my fingernails. Would anybody like to come out and play? Okay, we're done? No, we're not done.
Everything is blood. Now to strip your face from my fingernail.
Buddy, I'm not in that tunnel yet. Now I am. Good talk. Man, the frame rate is just having problems with all these effects going on. Go back to my other grenade, actually, regardless. Yeah, in fact, I'm gonna do it. I'm going back to my legendary grenade. Yeah, the electricity will still work pretty well. Okay, so... okay, so we go up this way. It's been a couple days since I've been here, so... hey, no. Man, they really just want to give you fight for your lifetime in these things, don't they? I need to get ammo too. Pistol. Dang it, grenades. Okay, now I'm good. Interesting.
Ah! the sound of treasure.
Well, a lot of grenades. Good lag. I killed one somewhere in that mess. Okay, it is a super boss. So I'm not doing that. Not doing that today. Going to be fighting him anytime soon. So now I have to go back out to the DJ post. Why am I so hungry? It's 3 o'clock. Forgive me if I'm kind of bouncing in my chair. Nervous habit. / this is me at peak energy. Shut up. And he's dead. I love this grenade. Well, I got 2 quests out here. Although I'll probably teleport back to turn the one in. Really, nobody out here? A fresh respawn. Wait, lag, where is everybody? My finger is on the grenade button. It is just ready. No? Okay. Nobody wants to respawn? Then nobody wants to respawn. That's fine. It makes this quest easier for me. Also makes, getting free ammo easier. Now? Oh, no, grenade spawn, that's why. There you go, guys.
Oh, taste the iron.
If you reach the treasure before me, which you won't, of course, but just in case, be careful of the Leviathan. It ate Roscoe, as I may have already mentioned, and Blade's notes say it will die to protect the treasure chamber.
Good talk. Now we can go out and see DJ Jazzy Jeff as I throw a grenade. Go for the distance on the grenade. Go get him.
I wanna hear you scream.
Hi. Anyway, that's my destination right out here. Oh, thanks for the skin to sell. And that's all done. So did you drop something fun? Not really. Well, it was a fire rate after kill thing, but I don't think it's any better than the one I've got equipped. Eh, we'll sell it. Okay. May take a while, SensorBot, but actually, I'm gonna go do. I will be doing the return of the treasure. I feel like this quest I got is just basically allowing me to repeat the events of killing the Leviathan, which I'll do for one more run at loot. Oh, there's been a guy on my back this whole time. Didn't even notice. Was all fun. Don't know why I picked up that white. Gah. Oh man. So, I am cutting into the premiere of the next series on YouTube, but I will continue on with these quests. I did say that my plan today was to finish up the Pirate's Booty DLC, and to finish it up, I shall. Jump down here.
Top notch, my friend. And don't worry, I still need your help to get past whatever trap there might be. Just kidding.
Try that for a little bit. We'll get rid of Scarlet's pistol for half a second. But we're gonna try out this one now. I don't know what it is. I love the the electricity effect that with Krieg's explosive nature, we'll say. Wow, they actually made electricity worth it for someone in this game. I do not believe it. Okay, SensorBot, I did your dirty work. Okay, well that's done. Turn this one in wherever it is. Oh wait, did it say turn it in Sanctuary? We'll have to go out there anyway, so. Okay, travel here. I won't lie. That rocket, considering Krieg works better off of rocket launchers over snipers, I'm so tempted to replace my sniper rifle with that rocket launcher.
I figured the scrap will take at least a week to ditch his truck back to Sanctuary, but I'll go ahead and pay you up front, because I'm that kind of guy. You're welcome.
Who needs a medical license when you got style?
Eh. You know, there's nothing saying I can't keep the keep the thing on me. Anyway, actually I'm gonna do something really quick here. Just so I have room for stuff. Let me go back to Sanctuary for half a minute. Just so I can put stuff in my personal storage. And then I'll go back out and do that quest. Hold on a second. Okay, it is worth noted. So let's see. Let's put that away in case I want it. Definitely put that away. I'm gonna put that away because that's a really good relic. Moxie's Touch, and this is full. Well, we'll sell that.
So, what now?
Somebody's gonna kill us all.
Everybody's having 5 million conversations. I'm just, I'm just gone.
Get out of my face!
I'm good for that. Because I am getting tired of this. There. Now that's a, now I can do the round two of fighting Leviathan. And then I think we can call it good after, I think we can call it a Strem after that. Now this is one that's just repeatable forever and always. Well then won't I have egg in my face. I'm here. Can't skip it.
So the bad news is the Leviathan swallowed us. The good news is it's taken.
Roscoe ain't that cute. I hate to tell you. Keep exploding.
What a fantastic
is that it? No, that's it. I don't need another one. That's fine. I need the inventory space anyway. Alright, big guy, kick me out so I can shoot you in your lovable face some more. Kick me out. Kick me out. I popped that one already. Nice. Oh, I thought I was falling to my death. There, that was done. That was the hard. Those are the hard two done. Kind of impossible to miss this. Yep. Chest bursted. Weird, you're the one that lasts the longest. Oh, hi. Get rid of these. Actually, I'm just gonna throw a grenade. You should make more babies, it'll be funny. This is fine. Well, treasure room found again. That took nowhere near as long. Just don't give me the credits again, please. Well, that is that.
Yeah.
So if it's a repeatable quest, this just tells me that I can, if I really feel like going through it, I can repeat this multiple times just to get loot. And loot and loot and loot. You know, I think I'm going to turn around, I think I'm going to sell that rocket launcher actually. I don't need, with the fact that when I kill something, I make an explosion, I don't think I need a rocket launcher anymore. I am the rocket launcher. Aww, not all of them are restocked. I mean, a good amount of them are restocked, but not all of them are restocked. And that makes me mildly upset. How rude. Don't like it. Won't care for it.
A killing tool. Put it in me.
Eh. Actually, what was that shotgun? It's worse. Cool. All I needed to see in here. That time was a bad run, or a bad haul. And I'm restocked. So, off the side, hopefully I make this jump. And we made it. So let's make a run up. So, let's go turn this in. That's great to see.
Welcome, customer.
So, gone, gone. Just gonna watch what I'm selling. Keep that. Gone, gone. Gone, gone, gone. Don't care about that. Nah, nah. No. No. Nah, okay.
Two words, my friend. No reason.
Well, I've done it again. I've killed the Leviathan twice in one stream. This one in.
You did it! The lost treasure of the sands is yours, my friend! They were amazing, weren't they, Lionel?
Ted, corrupted.
I agree.
Alright, so I ranked up. So we'll do that so I at least get that. So I have that held. And then that's it. So, how do I leave? I guess just by heading out this way. Oh boy. I'm bringing something. Okay. So I'm going to head back to Sanctuary now. That's all done. But yeah, that is all done. And I'm going to end things off here for today. Did anybody have any questions before I end today's stream? Just a reminder that starting next week Monday, streams will be more likely shorter than normal because I'm returning to my normal 9-to-5 job. So, streams will still happen Monday, Thursday, Saturdays, and I'll still try and do Ring Fit streams, but those will definitely be much later in the day than they are now. Anyway. And I'm not seeing any questions pop up. So, let's see about a raid, shall we? Anyway, let's see. Oh, shoot. Why didn't you do that? Derp. Because I have to raid somebody still. Derp. I don't know if they're just ending or what, but I think we're going to go raid Madame really today. Because it looks like they're playing Mario Party to wish Odin a happy birthday. So let's go raid Odin. Or raid Madame. Excuse me. Anyway. I got nothing else. So I will see you guys on Wednesday. A quick stream on Wednesday for Ring Fit. Have a good day, everybody.